Edward and John Biddle,
prisoners in the B range of the Allegheny County Prison, escaped this morning at approximately 5 a.m. Apparently, having sawed through the bars of their cells and overtaking two guards who were not seriously hurt. At the moment, there are no clues to the killer's whereabouts. Detective Buck McGovern, who, as you all know, arrested the Biddles last spring, will head the search. A reward of $5,000 is offered.
Has your wife been located, Warden?
Sir, what has she got to do with
here?
My wife, Mrs. Sofel, is missing at the moment. But we expect to hear very soon from her sister in Mount Washington, where I suspect she's joined our children.
Turn them around, John.
What, back the way we came?
No.
Jack! Jack!
Ed!
I'm sorry! door, Jack. Let me die. Let me die.
Leave him be, Buck. He can't hurt nobody no more.